I'm gonna be vlogging today, you guys, and it's the first time that I actually do a vlog of my day, so if it doesn't come out the best, we gonna get there. Babe's with me today too. We eating breakfast and we gonna get our day started, and then y'all gonna see what we got going on today. Soulutions CBD shop. Gonna check out what's inside. You guys, it's your girl eSauce, and I'm here at Alternative Soulutions with my guy Mikado. Say hello.
Hey.
Yes, and we have some premium shit right here. Now, before I tell you guys what's in here, because I can't even tell you guys all the goods that's going up in this jar, I'm just gonna give you a smell profile if I can. And it smells so good. Honestly, it smells like a bag of Skittles with skunk in it.
That's a very good way to describe it. It's just a sweet and pungent.
Sweet, very pungent. It's loud. As soon as you take off the lid here, it's like smacks you in the face. It's yelling at you.
It stinks up the whole store. People that come in constantly say, oh, smells good in here.
Smells so good in here. Look at this. So we're going to take some of this out of the bong. And this isn't not one specific strain. This is a melody combination of 51 Kush blends.
Basically, this in this jar is 50. So we'll 50. Say 50 strains of Kush hybrid blends. Produced by Kush Hemp Farms here in Arizona.
In Arizona. We're in Arizona, you guys. This is the first shop that I've actually come to do anything.
Cool. That's awesome.
Yeah, usually I just do it at home and my online products here. So if you guys are local, you guys have a website as well?
Yes, we do.
I'm going to put all the information. I'm going to put it down low, the address and everything in the description, and the website will be pinned in the comment section.
Cool.
I got the purple nug here that's been calling my name.
A lot of people like purple, so that's kind of why it's grown. A lot of growers don't really care for purple too much because it's a little bit difficult. It's not always the most potent, but people like it, and it sells.
It's pretty. That's people, why they're when like, it works, oh.
Some of the lowest.
I love some purple.
Some of the lowest percentages of THC I've seen in the CBD flower sometimes come from purple, but you don't need a whole lot of percentage-wise. You know, you just need it to be there. So even if it's 14%, you know, versus 22% CBD, no real person really will notice like that little bit of difference. But see how sticky it is.
It's so sticky, and the trichomes are popping on it, you guys. We're gonna try it out here, and I'm gonna give you guys a close up right now.
Yeah, the percentages of CBD. There's CBD A, CBG, CBN. You know, there's a lot of stuff going on with this stuff, but the THC is at the legal limits, below the legal limit. So that's what's important.
Exactly.
You know, and when people are looking at high quality CBD flower, you know, a lot of it might be 11%. That's because it's biomass and it's more industrial hemp for fiber fuel type stuff. This is geared more towards patients.
It smells like hay.
Yeah, this does not smell like hay.
No, this smells like, honestly, it smells like some Kush, like that gas. Like, yeah. My hands are so sticky just from ripping a little piece of that nug off.
And this is technically the first approved, signed off crop by the state of Arizona. They also had the first destroyed hot crop by the state of Arizona. So this is all legit, signed off, and you know, for the most part, nobody's really seen anything quite like this. This is true CBD flower for real patients.
Yeah, I'm very impressed, even from the strain, like my number one strain right now that I have, like that visually and smell-wise strain that they sent me from, I don't even remember, from Baker's Ranch. Oh yeah, Baker's Ranch, and it was a lifter. And this stuff right here, you guys, is just as premium as that, if not even better with the aroma, because it's so pungent and it smells so great. So we're gonna go ahead and try this here. So cheers, you guys. For being in the bong, that is really smooth. I'm like was expecting to have more of like a harsh, because I haven't hit a bong in like 3-4 months. That it's good, you guys. It's really good. And we're gonna be right back.
I'm sorry, I forgot to lock the door.
All right, you guys, so I took 2 nice hits there, and I can already feel, like, for me, when I smoke, you guys know it's pretty, like, instant for me, and I already feel, like, relaxation off of those 2 hits. The hits on it are very clean, very smooth, even coming out of the bong, because I know bongs are, they could be harsher hits, and so just, like, very clean, very smooth. The flavors that I get on my tongue are really just a light, airy pininess, and a slight sweetness of like a citrusy sweet type of flavor as well. So that's really good. I really, really enjoy that.
It's good stuff.
Yeah. And cool thing, another cool fact about Alternative Solutions, they are or were the first CBD store to open in Arizona 4 years ago.
Yep. Well, the company's 5 years old, and we were technically actually the first CBD shop in the United States. Mm. So we're the first all ages industrial hemp CBD shop, and we have a zero THC policy for most of our CBD products are made from isolates, and CBD flower is the only thing that may contain trace elements of
like
other cannabinoids.
Spectrum.
And that's because it has to, and it's flower, and it's below the legal limit. So, you know, patients have asked for it. So we've been working on the project for a while. And last summer we had stuff, but it wasn't really technically quite there like it is this right now today.
Today, right now, it's on and popping, you guys. So make sure that you guys check out the website, check out what they got going on over here at Alternative Solutions. If you're local, come on by, come say hi to Mikado and his staff that is over here. I'm gonna be hanging out here, so I'll let you guys know on my community post if I'm gonna come by, if you guys wanna come hang out or whatever. It's a really nice environment. I'm gonna show you guys what the store looks like in a minute here. But yeah, I'm really impressed.
Good.
Really impressed.
Thought you'd enjoy it.
Yeah, I'm going to need some to take home.
Okay, we can arrange that for sure.
All right, guys, so I'm going to show you guys what the shop looks like, and we're going to continue on with today's vlog.
This is the MS patients, and, you know, soaking in a tub of CBD for 20, 30 minutes really is amazing, because people with neuropathy, fibromyalgia, stuff like that, who normally have so much pain they can't move around or walk, mm-hmm. report sleeping all night or walking around all day with no pain after just soaking in a tub of CBD.
Come get these bath bombs.
Yeah.
Alright guys, you've seen it. We smoke. We got some Ike sandwiches. You know, we got the munchies a little bit, so we had to get some sound. I got a vegan turkey sandwich with coleslaw, like vegan turkey, y'all, and it's fire too, so. We had a good day over here at Alternative Solutions, and we'll be back with some more information for you guys later. But thank you guys for tuning in to my first vlog day ever. And also just tuning in, period. Like the channel, subscribe, hit that notification bell if you want to be a part of the Noti Fan Bam. As you know, the Noti Fan Bam gets all the love. And I know you guys are probably wondering, where can I get this flower from? Well, you can call the number. I'm gonna drop it below. It's not even on the website yet, you guys. That's how new, that's how fresh, I should say, how fresh it is. This is this new harvest. It's fresh. It's not even on the website yet. It is just about done curing. They have some that is already done curing that is gonna be available for purchase. So you guys can go ahead and just call the number. I'm gonna pin it down in the comments. And I'm going to put the website there and my discount code. On the website, they're going to have other products and that I'm currently using right now that are really good that I'm going to drop another review on this week to let you guys, you know, get a more in-depth look on those products. But yeah, man, Alternative Solutions, everything so far, A1, honestly, the flower is fire, you guys. I have to have more. It's fire. I haven't had a Kush strain yet that is as good as this. Honestly, right now, and the close-up that I showed you guys, Chato said, that is not even their full trim, and it looks that good. Come on now. Honestly, I think this is ranking in on, like, my number one flower. Now that I have been smoking it a little more, the effects are great, clean smoke, and it is, it's ranking in at my number one flower, you guys. So call the number, mention that you guys saw the video, tell them eSauce sent you, they'll give you like 5% discount on it. That's all I can say.